time. Hey, there we go. Yeah, for some reason you gotta set it to run in a window in order for it to work. All right. We're gonna be filthy casuals. Lording, please wait. This was actually what won the voting online before I decided to make this a police state. Helicopters. Republic of... Is that a real place? Is this game better with mouse and keyboard or with controller? Like, if it's a third person, I'm gonna guess it's better
here
with controller.
Here we are, Panao Islands.
You are really scaring the shit out of me.
It's agency down, right? U.S. friendly.
Not anymore. And that's why we're here.
Someone not dancing to Uncle Sam's tune?
The old president was assassinated by the new president.
The new president, you say?
His son.
Laser grapple.
Pick up the phone.
It doesn't sound much like a people person.
Right.
Wait, where is your guy from?
Eliminate all opposition. Sheldon was trying to figure out his agenda when he disappeared.
So, what? He's gone dark before.
Not like this. Worst case scenario, he's gone rogue.
So, what's in it for him?
I don't know, Rico.
Pretend Laos.
But if he has to. Rico,
wait, we're not playing just like a generic white guy for once? Alright.
Sheldon taught me everything I know.
Merg.
Which is why you're here. You know his MO.
I can't argue with that.
We gathered all available intel onto these memory cards. Marshall here will download them on
your PDA. Memory cards. With this extremely awkward animation. We're dead! We died. Oh, he's Colombian.
That's incendiary stuff on those
That's
cards.
Nice.
They fall into the wrong hands. It's gonna be one hell of a firestorm back in Washington.
Whee! Oh. See ya.
Whoa, the natives are restless.
Someone doesn't like us.
Panawan military. I recognize the flak. We sold them those guns. Get back from there. Oh.
Ah! No.
I was running out of ammo anyway.
See ya. What?
Don't wait up.
Okay. So let's try it with controller. If it's insufferable, we'll try it with the. Wee-hoo-hoo!
Marshall is dead, but he's still got your PDA.
Okay.
Catch up with him before he crashes into the ground.
Wait, what? How do I? Oh wow, I am really. That's a lot of flak. Do I have any sort of control over this, or am I literally trying to fall towards a guy? Is he dead? He's dead. Poor guy.
Damn memory cards are sprinkled like confetti all over the place.
Oh my god.
Good thing they've got tracers. Land outside of that base.
Well, we are certainly not stalling. We're just cutting right to the chase. Sure.
Whee!
Okay. So wait. I heard I have infinite parachute. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Spaghetti. Landing zone. Got there. Oh no. I will have to use one of my 500 other parachutes. Good thing I don't take falling damage.
Big guns for such a small island.
I am Panao.
There are 5 remaining memory cards, all full of compromising intel. You better haul ass before the locals get their hands on them.
Look, it's just Dark Souls. I hope you guys are gonna enjoy me not walking, because why would I walk when I can flip? Wait, what am I supposed to be doing? Oh, I know. Get inside the base. Hmm. If I was a base, how would I get inside me? Tactical. Tactical.
Use your grappling hook to get inside the base.
Tactical. Oh, shit! Oh boy, we're gonna have a good time.
cleared out.
Oh boy! Get over here! Oh, I need to get closer. I have just like a whip attack? Hello? Get over here! Whee! Holy shit! Oh man! We're gonna have a good time. Eh. Wait, I don't need to climb shit. I have a grappling hook! Eh. Over there. Oh man.
Alert! Alert! There is a trespasser in this area. He must be seen.
Look out! Incoming hostiles!
Oh yeah.
Get over here! Come here!
I don't even need a gun. See ya.
Good job. You need to find a gun, Rico.
Do I? Are you sure about that? Whee! It-da-da. Oh, wow. Wait. Right trigger. Dude, did I
have a lock on another memory card?
The first gun I get. The first gun is a Desert Eagle.
Get it out!
Oh god, this is really gruesome. Whee! Oh wow, whoops.
Shadow coming in.
This is... Yeah, alright. I'm feeling it. Like, this has started off with, you know, like, as dumb as you can think of. As far as action games are concerned. Do I unlock the ability to, like, grapple guys together later? Is that a thing? Hey! Do you have a melee attack? I do. Wachoo! Is that a melee attack? How dare you? Permit me to grapple! Red barrels. Okay, so... Okay, I can do that now. Hold grapple and get another thing. Okay, let's see. Let's try. Let's go down here. Jamp! Jamp! Sorry, the... Oh, shit! Ruh-roh! Okay. Whee! What? Hi, hello. Gonna fuck some shit up. I'm in an action movie. Who is shooting me? Over here? Oh no, it's a memory card. Box chucks. Got it. Alright.
Incoming hostile chopper. Use the black cannon.
Whoa! Settle down! Now you say use the flak cannon. Why don't I just... I can't... Ah! Ow, my ass! One of these days I'm gonna get inside this thing. Good thing I have 50 bajillion hit points. Because I'm a dirty casual. What now? Blah, 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 sabotage.
There's another memory card up on that cliff base.
Oh, did I just... Okay, I was worried about falling off a cliff. But do I even care about that? Damn. I like how they don't even explain why you have a grappling hook, because who cares? Oh, Bionic Commando Rearmed could have learned something from this. No, you have a grappling hook because it's your wife. I couldn't believe that that was the conceit of that game. That is redonkulous. I think I should probably... Healthy! So this seems fine with controller. Get over here! Oh man, we're gonna have a good time with this.
Rico, one of the soldiers is making a run for it with the memory card.
What
stop
a dick.
Him. Grapple onto that tramway car and okay. Then slingshot with the parachute to skydive down there.
What do you mean? Okay. Shit. Nope, we're dead. Ow. We cratered. Okay, we're getting used to something new here. Wait, if you blow up their taco trucks, it's good for you?
Rico, one of the soldiers is making a run for it with the memory card. Stop him.
Yee, shit. Oh, all right. So that sort of worked. Ow. Whatever. Not close enough. You gotta take it the hard way. Oh, that's a propaganda trailer? It really looked like a taco cart. My name's Rika when I'm gonna grapple. Gonna go up this hill. I should have taken the good route. All right. Yep. Whee! You have so much range, it's ridiculous!
Attack!
Oh shit. I appear to be in some sort of cul-de-sac.
Fire! Fire!
Devices I'm still getting used to. Hi! So, yeah, you guys accidentally paved my save file for Wolfenstein. So, just cause. Because you recorded Unskippable. Like, I don't know how it happened, but you guys recorded Unskippable after
I didn't
played,
do
right?
Shit! How dare you, sir!
How you are... Oh, I fell.
Well, luckily you get to play this game.
Yeah, I'm pretty stoked already. Like... I like how it, you know, gives you the basic setup in 5 minutes. See ya. Is he still alive? Achoo! Achoo! Ow.
Drop the memory card. Get it quick.
I'll get you quick.
Hi, robotic.
It's Germ.
Use the grappling hook to latch onto the chopper hull.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
I'll drop you off so you can pick up the last memory card.
Just grappling.
This game is so much fun.
It seems quite good. Wait, what's this up here? Why is it... What is this? Oh, health. I'm playing it on filthy casual mode.
It doesn't matter. This game is phenomenal.
My name's Rico.
It?
Rico's roughnecks.
Whoopsie! Ah. Still getting used to it. This fantastic mechanic of being able to just do this anytime you want, all the time. Where's Chopper? Hello. Come over here. I maybe need to get closer.
I think he's coming. Oh, maybe.
Whee!
Oh, there you go.
All right. Watch-o! Hello. And okay.
The range on that is so good.
It's pretty ridic. I'm going to go on it. Wow, this map is.
Oh, it's
ridiculously large.
It is fantastically huge.
Like, this is already impressively large.
Hang tight.
I am gonna hang tight.
I'm gonna make a pass around that building.
Neat.
Get your guns out and deal with any rooftop hostiles.
Shoot the mans.
I shot the mans. Oh shit, that's a rocket.
Chouse plus 10.
Chouse!
You have to increase the chouse.
I have to get into the chouse covenant.
End of the ride. Now get the last memory card.
Look at your memory card.
I'm just gonna say that I know I'm mispronouncing that, because I'm sure there's one person in chat who's like...
Seriously?
It's pronounced
chaos.
Chaos.
Whoops. It's Whoops. Not pronounced?
Blow up the silo.
Blats! Hang
Blow
on.
Up all the
also,
everything.
please enjoy this. Like, it's just like I'm playing Dark Souls.
Except there's no stamina.
And no enemies that are gonna waste you quite that badly.
Sam's, damn it, I have to pull back.
Sam's?
Find some explosives and take them out, then I'll come pick you up.
Dude, I just want, you know what I want in this game is like a turn down for what mod?
It just starts playing that song?
Turn him down for what? And you can just do, like, a dive. Hello. I guess I should probably...
Shoot the man.
Also, you start this game with a Desert Eagle.
I think you can pick up that gun, by the way.
Which? This one?
The turret? I think you can pick it up.
Hello. Oh, no fucking way.
Yes.
What?
Right.
What? What? Everybody down and do it all around. Turn down for what?
There you go.
And it has infinite ammo. Beautiful. I should have sent the poem.
I'm coming back to pick you up at that
right here.
Did you see it launching that thing? Right, turn to your left, there's a silo. Oh yeah, right. Destroy the statue.
Oh, that seems wild.
God damn it, Kane. You better get a move on.
I'm inbound.
See ya.
Stand fast and give
them
hell.
What up? Is there some guy on my six? There is some guy on my six.
Some guy on your everywhere.
Excuse me. I believe I have a minigun.
So this, that's this base. You have destroyed 22% of the things you can destroy in
this
base.
That's...
No, it's okay. You got that.
Okay.
That's one of the things you do is you go around to all the bases.
Hello, APC. And just... Wreck them?
Just wreck them to,
just kind of
destabilize
the one. Nice. By yourself.
Yep.
A superhero in the way that I love, which is just like...
Next time it's you on the ground and me in the chopper.
Just...
So there's like more silos and stuff.
It's all about chain of command.
Hey! I'm enjoying myself here. What? Where am I supposed to go? I don't want to grapple the chopper. I'm having fun. Oh, whatever.
Well, kill the other stuff then.
Where is...
Like that way. There's like more silos and things. There we go. Anything that has a little like that, can you mess over it?
Mm-hmm.
Up a bit. There was a... Somewhere up there.
Oh, there we go.
Anything that has a health bar basically counts towards the
Hang
other
on.
Silo.
I'm
going
to deal with these idiots.
I guess you are getting kind of hurt. There's health right beside you.
Ooh.
Right there.
Oh, okay, there we go. Oh no! No! Gimme! How do I get it?
I don't know. But there is another one.
Ah, there we go.
Good. Okay.
I guess these guys are just gonna keep respawning forever, huh? Whee! Chopper. Hose.
And you can shoot the radar dish.
I'll do it by hand if I have to. Fuck you, radar dish!
Yeah, you can come back here later. Eventually, you'll want to go to all them.
That seems wise. Jesus. My name's Rico.
Yeah, anything with that red star logo. Open now.
Excuse me.
Panel, you about to get so destabilized.
Yep. Whee! Flip! Hello.
So much
hey,
for
lady.
The element of surprise.
Yeah? Oh, you think we blew our cover?
You got the memory cards. So I guess we're still one step.
Where does that step take us?
The
Rico just gives. He ran out of fucks to give like 20 years ago.
Nobody. They started this game with no fucks. She's just like.
Yeah. Gambler and alcoholic.
Are we trust a guy like that?
I feel like she's gotten really good at just no selling Rico's bullshit over the years.
Than anyone. Now kick back for a while. Enjoy the ride.
I will enjoy the ride.
Yeah, you're never gonna clear every base.
Well, if you spent 1,000 years doing it.
Yeah.
Okay,
here we are.
Oh my god.
Let's go find Blaine.
Okay. Can
Keeper
I grapple him?
Panel, it is I, your beloved president. Today I have issued the order to close down and clear out the den of foreign decadence called Panel 4.
Ooh, the casino's fun.
I bet.
All foreign nationals in this casino will be.
Yeah, this game is sort of like anti-fuck.
Before deportation.
Yeah. Two-tone deagle.
To harbor foreign criminals and unpatriotic scum. Will be brought before the court and tried.
See some dumps in my time. This place.
It's worse than we expected.
Ruh-roh! Where did you come from?
I be careful now.
I'm gonna two-tone you.
Kurt has no friends apart from you, Jade Tan. Here's girl, right?
I like how everybody's guns are just like donkey huge.
He looks a little weird. Lady. He's at the casino.
What? That casino?
Sure. That's where he makes his living.
Why is that jacket so familiar?
We need to get there. Fast.
Then you better hop on.
Oh, because it looks like Mass Effect.
Oh, right.
I gotta go.
I'll go with FemShep.
Help you out if I can. So, honey, let's go.
I can't pick out her accent. Yeah, I think she has a Smith & Wesson 500, which is actually, like, more powerful than the Deagle. You know, just because. She's the one with the iron penis. Whee!
You're stuck. If you hurry, you might just save his soul.
Oh my god, you know what this reminds me of? The sort of, like, brisk pace of, like, zombie revenge, where it's just like, here's the situation, we're gonna go right into the next thing. No waiting.
That's what happens in the plot missions, but don't forget, you can just spend, like, acres of time dicking around.
Yep.
Helmets are for chumps. Apparently.
Excuse me? What did you call me?
A spook.
No, the first part.
I think that was just a greeting.
Okay, mission over.
So you know that you have a...
infinite parachutes?
Yeah, and you can just fly. Like, do you know the trick to just take flight at any time? Just, like, grapple onto the ground far away from you. And then parachute.
What?!
And then you can just, like, keep... You can... If you keep the parachute open, you can just keep grappling along the ground.
What?!
And then you just chain it, and you can fly, basically.
What?!
Yeah, it's the best. And then shoot the car, but now that you've grabbed the guy.
Actually, wait a second. I have a better idea.
Later.
Oh, this is problematic. Oh no, I'm a monster.
All right.
Oh, why would you give me this plaything?
I'll be in the other room.
For me to be the worst person imaginable. Oh dear. Where are we even going? What? 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 This is the greatest game ever made. Hang on. Okay. Derp. The handling on the cars is garbage, of course, but... Hey, everybody! Have you seen my... anything. Oh, that's grenade. Haha! Idiots! What are you gonna do now? Oh, I'm out of bullets. Well, I'll just have to do this the hard way. Excuse me, I'll be right back. That's just something I have to do. Oh, I am the worst person imaginable. Excuse me. Coming through. Beep. Stunt jump. I gotta check that out. Yeah, I hope you guys are ready for me, like, not even doing missions. Because... this guy. There we go. Alright. What? Okay, hang on a sec. Oh boy. Okay, I'm getting acclimatized to how this works. Because there's so... Oh, wow. This is one of those things where it's just like, you know what? Let's let realism take a back seat to this game. Haha! Fuck you! Whee! I'm the greatest! I'm here, apparently. Alright. Whoopsie! Unexplained infinite grappling hooks. Oh, wow. I am playing this on PC, but I have a joystick. Bullet! Give that a cut. Oh, submachine gun, you say? Aim mode? Aimbot? That doesn't seem very effective. Shoot you in the nose! No, I need something bigger. Woo-hoo! Also, yeah, fuck falling damage. Is there a man over there? Dual-wield SMGs doesn't surprise me. Whoopsie!
Watch out for that demolition officer.
Enemy located! All units attack on site!
Bad person. Are you wearing a bomb-proof suit? Whoa.
The hostiles have deployed breaching charges. If they get inside, Blaine is toast. Disarm them.
Whee! So, health over here. How do I cycle through this? Oh, okay, I see. Triggered explosive. Whoops. Totally forgot thing on how to... whatever. We'll just frag grenade everything.
You can always grapple hook your way up these towers.
I could! Whee! Oh, boy. That is... I like how you just float in the air, because fuck physics. Hmm. La 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 la. Hold down the button that throws. Ah, whatever. Let's see. Ah! Why am I hurt, I wonder? Oh! Still getting used to how all this works. Okay. That's too far. Hit! Uh-oh. Nope. Whoops. Ah, are we alive or still dead? Are we... what's going on? Help! Help! Oh, no! Oh, we made a mistake. What do you want? Leaving Michigan. Oops! Whee! Oh dear. That was... This is still pretty great. Yeah, I can try mouse and keyboard.
The hostiles have deployed breaching charges. If they get inside, Blaine is toast. Disarm them.
Although, what is... Whoops. I don't know what the actual controls are.
You can always grapple hook your way up these towers.
Whoops. Oh god, I don't know what the parachute button is. Honey. I am okay. I am just fine. Okay. All right. Can we actually, like, go inside here? Sure. That is some high mouse sensitivity. Oh, there's no actual way inside. Just flying for no reason. Ah! Oh boy, that was close. When I'm flying on the parachute grapple again, you can fly all the way up. I'm sure once I figure out how to actually do that. Deploy! Nope. Shit. I can't figure out which one I like better, mouse or keyboard, or what. Shit! I keep changing everything the whole way I keep doing this. Sorry, guys! I'm learning something new. We have two options for controls at our disposal. Let's just do this the boring way until I learn everything. Alright. Here we go. Opens up PDF manual. Listen closely. Here we go. Almost there. Wachoo! Haha! We did it.
Enemy located.
Hello! What do you mean you can't get a clear shot? He says standing right in front of me. Wait, what? Okay. I see. Like a weird QuickTime-ish. Also, we're on casual, so it's not like we're gonna be dying over and over again. How do I building? Breaching charge. Over here. Over here. But first I wanna get BLAT! Two-handed weapons. Gonna grab all the bullets. I am a filthy casual. I'm fiercely proud of it. La 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 la. BX.
They're gonna kill Blaine. Deal with that chopper, Rico, quickly!
Which chopper?
Ooh,
the chopper.
There he is. Now we've got him!
He's
right.
Left stick to move to. Oh, wow! What? Hey. You jerk!
Don't take no passengers.
Whee! So down. Whoa! Oh, wow. Okay. Handles like a pig! Curseplosion!
Okay, come on!
Who is this? You know what? Who cares? Oh, they broke his bottle.
Get inside the overpass tunnel and save Blaine.
How do I do that? What's the forward button? I hope that's not him.
Reporting hostiles in the sector. All units intercept.
Uh-oh. Sure. Let's do it this way. Gambling!
Where is he? Who the hell are you?
Don't even worry about
it. With the agency.
The agency?
Right now, I wish I wasn't. You agency boys sure took your time. After all I've done for you.
I'm not here to help you. Unless you can help me find Tom Shannon.
What? I thought it was with you guys.
Oh, he was. But now he's our primary target.
Oh, ain't no love in the world of international espionage.
So you know where to find him?
Sure.
Good.
Oh my god, this is like the Archer game.
Now hold on tight.
What are you doing, you idiot?
Oh boy.
Up and away! Oh! You really are one crazy SOB!
I sure am.
But I am called Blaine, drunk and disorderly. Now let's go to my car here and I drive it. What? A beautiful car! In the ditch!
What a drag.
I love this effing ride, man. I can't drive any other car. Pull it out of here somehow.
Uh-huh. Dual hook. Tractor, you say? Whoops. Oh, I see. You have to release it. Sproink. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Ghost ride the whip.
My man, you fight better from there. Get going.
You want me to stunt drive this? All right. Where are they? Man, this is crazy turbo. How do I?
I have a visual of the two panel falls runners initializing pursuit.
Look,
see, it says that
here
I can get
come
on the back bumper. Dead. Come back! Punch! Kick! Other punch! Sorry! Oh, this is going to hell in a handbasket. I like how it doesn't just, like, break you out of this fight just because you didn't do it exactly the way it said to do. Yeah, alright. Hang on. Where's Carl? There he is. I am the greatest! Oh, man. This is some shit. Coming after us? Oh, you fuckers. Really? Okay, well, we'll just do this the hard way. Whoops. I need some sort of other weapon. Do I have anything else? Ah, here we go. Yeah, that'll do. Hey, hey! Settle down. Why are we slowing down? Let's go faster. Let's go Hey, hey! These fuckers. Whoops. Sure, this car will do. Ow.
Don't take no passengers.
Okay, where's my buddy? Where the hell is he? Is that off to my left? There he is. Oh my god, the freeform do whatever you want mission. If this is like a regular modern ass shooter, the minute you fell off, it'd be like, start the mission again because you didn't do it exactly the way we wanted you to. This is so sweet. I do what I want. Hang on a sec. Excuse me. What now? Yeah, alright, that'll work. Sorry, excuse me. I keep missing all these drums. Are there explosions behind us? This also manages to feel like just like a totally sweet action movie. Am I out of everything? Oh no, here we go. That's empty. Okay.
Yeah,
I'll take it.
Slap to Carolyn. We're in the clear.
Hooray! Problem is, like, if I just goes through the window.
One bullet away from beating my maker.
Oh, you'll still meet him. Unless you get me to Sheldon.
Relax, buddy. We'll find him for you. No trouble.
Find him where?
Well, what I hear is that he went up jungle, started some kind of rebel gang. Fighting for the government, fighting against the government. So much rumor.
Such rumor.
So get me to
very
this
fighting.
Rebel gang.
That won't be easy.
You want me to throw you back to those dogs?
But it's not impossible. There are three major criminal gangs on the island. You get in real friendly with all of them, and they sure lead you all the way to Sheldon. Here, give me your PDA.
Do you want my PDA?
I need to download for you the intel on these gangs.
Okay. Download gangs.
But if you mess with me, I will kill you.
Whoa. The harshest. Much gorilla, very shot. We're almost ready for a break, too, once we get inside this house.
Wow, this PDA is some high-tech stuff.
Hey, where are you going?
I'm downloading the location. Contacts I told you about.
Did you just lock the door?
You can get in real close with these guys.
Make him blow up his car.
Real close and cozy, you think?
I can't just waltz up and say, hey, I'm a criminal, and I'd like to work for your organization.
Sure, you sure
so
look like
one. Fellow crooks of this island that an international gun for hire is visiting for now. Mr. Scorpion. They're always looking for new
seriously.
Talent.
Okay. But I'll need guns and vehicles.
I'll put you in contact with a black market dealer I know. Here, use these beacons to contact me.
If these things fail, believe me,
So full of threats. Yeah, this game is pretty fantastic. Casino bust. Hooray! I'm gonna go on your house. Alright. So, whoa! What? It's too big! This island is quite large. I don't know what I'm doing here. We're gonna save that for...
I got a message from Carl Blaine about you. The Scorpion, right? Well, I am the Slumber Demon. If you need a heavy drop or an extraction, I'm your man. You can contact me using the beacons you were given by Blaine.
Black Market. Equip beacon, press Y. Okay. We're gonna do that right after the break. But first... Snimmercials. Oh, this game looks so sweet. No, I've heard that it's quite large.
Time to meet the criminal factions and make some new best friends.
Okay, so, we'll be back soon. And we're back. Alright.
How'd I put it? Very nice Italian suits while they cut your throat. The Reapers, well, they follow in good old Che Guevara's footsteps. For them, it's all about the land and the people, as long as it's their land and their people. Then there's the Ular Boys, a crazy jungle mob who plan to turn this island into a natural paradise, meaning no foreigners, no foreign goods, and foreign pop music thing. And careful, Rico. For sport, they dice traitors with their mandals.
Huh. This is
Radio Panao, the voice of truth.
Uh-oh.
So listen to it. Today, the President Panay administration issued orders to shut down the international gambling establishment, Panao Falls Casino. In the fracas that followed, the Panao military was forced to intervene as dangerous foreign criminal elements took their native customs to the soil of Panao and attacked police officials with machine guns and explosives. A lone gunman, with ties to famous criminal organizations
all
over
me.
The world, is said to have caused considerable damage before escaping with one of the foreigners due for deportation. The police have issued a warning to the public close to the Panao Falls Casino, as well as an encouragement to report any suspicious activity
in the
area.
The overlay is actually not cutting off any of the subtitles, because I can't put on the subtitles. Let me see if we have subtitles. Display setting. Subtitles. Oh, no, they're on. Where are they? Huh. That's weird.
Brr.
Excuse me. Sorry, guys. Like, this is the resolution I have to run it at, so... Sorry. Can I borrow your bike? I want one of those. I wonder if I can find one up. Yeah. Hello! What you doing?
Watch where you're going!
Wow. Alright, fine. I'll just be on my way then, with my grappling hook! The Ular Boys, you say. Oh, man. I do what I want. Cuts off the second line. Oh, well. Well, I don't think I'm gonna use my grapple on just, like, regular-ass people. That just seems mean. I mean, it's not Grand Theft Auto, after all. Wee, doink. Oh, I know what I'll do. I need to go... Whoa! Turf war? Who are the bad guys?
Alert! Report a hostile in the area!
Wait, who's the good guys? Or maybe I just, like, stay out of this entirely.
Come on, tell me what you got, Peg!
Let's just see where this goes.
I'll fight that sub-government idiot!
Don't mind me, I'm just on your car. Oh, I know. Haha! Excuse me. Gimme. Excuse me. Hey, whoa, that's not cool. Oh shit! It's the polizia! Whee! That's the 5-0. Ooh. Oh, okay. So you guys are hostile. Excuse me. Come along! Wow, I am an awful person. I suppose. Andale! Whose car is that? Oh, that car's sweet. Hook glide, you say. So who do I want to visit first? There's roaches, reapers, and Ular boys? I don't know. Which ones are the least assholes? In the meantime, I'll just investigate this little villa. The green guys are gangsters and terrorists. Oh, I see. What? Machu! Machu! I'm really sorry. I'm not gonna give you trouble. They're okay, they're all assholes. Hello! What? Just mine now! Fuck it. Well, let's visit somebody. Yeah! Wow! I hope you enjoy. What? I just like stunt jumped over to that thing? Ridiculous. Fake mafia, revolutionaries, and the religious. Oh, they all sound terrible. Can I like ally myself with nobody? What are my other missions here? Also, this seems sweet. Excuse me. Wait. Haha. I'll be back. I promise I won't take it far. Oh. I'll pay for it. Driving on the wrong side of the road. Oh, sorry.
Reports of hostile in the area. Only available units respond.
Just here to cause chaos. Oh no, I need them to help destabilize the government? Huh. Well, we're on our way to the Roaches HQ, so... Crunch. Oh, by the way, I'm a good driver. FYI. Sorry! Ooh. I am a good driver slash the best driver. See ya! Oh, is this them? Wait, where did it go? Oh, no, it's over there? Wait, 4 kilometers? Shit! I'm sorry I wrecked your shit. Alright, let's go back to those idiots. I am the greatest driver in the world. La 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 la. Sorry, excuse me. I'm doing the speed limit. No, I'm not. Oh, sorry. A lot of people are saying hook shoot, but cars. Don't get me wrong, I'm a shitty driver, but this is fun. Oh, did you guys start a straw poll for what faction I should talk to? Let's have a look. I guess I should vote. Let me look at the results here. Reapers are leading. Well, we're here, we may as well say hello. Oh, hello. Yee! This place is gorgeous, by the way. What you? All right. Hello. Hello, non-suspicious people. Please take me to your base. So you can do a couple missions with each of them. All right. Whoa, what? You have Super Temple? That's pretty crazy. Oh man, if people want me to play this game correctly, they're gonna have a bad time. A bad time.
Welcome. I am Sri Irwa, chief of the Yulars.
Boring.
Panao is our birthright, and we are prepared to die protecting it.
Uh-huh.
My group of warriors is
Could you please stop touching me?
In our never-ending battle against the foreign devil.
You know I'm a foreign
That's
devil, right?
Indeed. Your reputation precedes you. They call you Scorpio.
Yes, I am Scorpio.
I'm known to get the job done.
But surely you're not here only to look for work.
The truth is, I'm looking for an American.
An American?
Huh? I'm intrigued.
Yeah, a very dangerous American. With a big price on his head. People tell me you would be the one to know where to start looking for such a man.
Hank Scorpio.
Oh, but you flatter me, la. But of course I will have my people look. And in the
That
meantime,
is a lot of film grain. German beer, huh?
Deal?
What? I wasn't paying attention.
I'll do as I'm told and keep my mouth shut.
Okay.
You'll dig up anything on this American and ask no questions.
That sounds fair. Sentaro.
I'm gonna work for all the mans. Jeez, that's one heck of a temple.
Know this, Scorpion. We Yulars ever strive for the shift of power on Panam.
Yawn.
And what can generate more power than the fission of
atoms? Wait, what?
We are currently not far from the Awan-Chenawan nuclear power plant.
Uh-oh.
It is a place that can provide its own much power in many ways.
Are we going to blow
and
it up?
Soon it will belong to the Yulans.
Okay, we're just going to take it over.
My brave soldiers need your help to take over the power plant, la. Do this, and you will make me a radiant man.
I think you mean radioactive, unless you were trying to make a real bad joke. All right.
Let my people lead you there, Scorpio. Walk with the spirits.
All right. Yeah, he did call me. Should I grapple these guys together? See ya.
Your job is to get me to the inner plant. I will hack into their computer system and override the control code.
I can't hear you.
Okay, move out, you Yulars. And Scorpio, you make sure to keep me alive, huh?
What?
Is you requesting backup?
Oh, am I supposed to do something?
We can't get past the entrance! Scorpio, find a way around and open it from the inside!
All right. Bullet. Whoopsie. Nope, that was the wrong button. Uh-oh. I nearly fell on my own grenade. Yee. Run away! I need to let my meat points regenerate. Okay, what are we up against here? Is that the gate control there? Yee. Aha, it is. Y, B, A, X. Hey! I want what that guy has.
Come on, let's go! Take care of the guys in the towers!
Towers, huh? Okay, rocket launcher guy. I see him. Hey! You know what? Vehicle scene is pretty poor. Let's go. Whee! Ah! Hello! Oh, that didn't work. Or, okay!
Now we can move on!
Yes, that was me. Getting shot. Evasive. Where am I getting shot from? There we go. Bonk. Holy shit. Oh, that's no way for a man to die. Healthy!
Deal with them, Scorpio!
The kind of game that I don't mind being Ramirez'd a lot in. Like, you are an action hero. Here's a series of missions. Whoa! Oh, it's one of those snipers that uses the...
Get it up!
Whoopsie! Oh, shit. I am the worst parachutist. Get lit. Hang on, I'll get this guy. Don't worry. Stand on me. Oh, wait.
Get it out!
What are you doing?
What am I doing? See ya.
You got them! You lads, move out!
Ooh, money.
Listen, brothers, we are almost there.
Ah,
keep
shit.
Fighting!
Good. Nope, nope.
Scorpio, take care of that mounted gun!
I'll take care of your mounted mouth. Let's see. Uh-oh. Ah! Yeah, I haven't figured out how to go forward and stuff.
Okay, move in! We got him!
He's leading like a pig!
Am I? Oh, shit. Ah! Oh, boy. I came to the wrong neighborhood. High ground. Yeah, that seems like a thing. High ground? Grappling hook was not functional. Come on, one time. Here we go. Ooh-cha-cha. Okay, that's not quite working. Hello! Or... Ah! How can you deal with my hanging from a tree technique? Is there like a car or something around here that I can drive into these idiots?
I see the target!
Oh wait. This thing. See ya! Grenade! And again! Whoopsie! And yoink!
Now you're...
This is the terminal. You have to keep me safe while I hack into the system. It will take a while.
Hey. I want it. Gimme. What fucking button do I... There we go.
Don't disturb me when I hack, you bastards. I get very angry.
Excuse me. Why would you do that?
I got it. The power plant is secure.
Yay. We did it. Maximum bullets. Sorry.
Thank you for helping the struggle.
Hooray! Faction influence has expanded. Oh, I see.
Brr.
Excuse me. All right.
Ah, most wonderful.
Lamb, why would you message me in the middle of a stream?
To the Eula, Scorpio. I shall not forget your contributions.
Oh, you better not. Can I just grab this stuff? I've got all the guns in the world. Ooh, hello. Why, yes. I would like to subscribe to your newsletter. Where's the way out of here? I mean, I have this tank now. Let's see if we can get out. Nope, I'm the worst driver in the world.
Watch Sri Irulan. With his fancy talk and his high ideals, he'll get inside your head.
Who's
but
that?
Never forget, he is a Eular boy.
And?
And Eular boys grow up learning how to kill without passion. Be very, very careful around him.
Okay, strange random voice. I will take that under consideration. Ooh, whoops. Haha. I really should renew my license. No, like really, actually. Oh, that, whoopsie. Whoopsie! No, you know what, that's fine. It's all very good. Uh-oh, I think they noticed me. Wah! Oops. Turns out tank not as safe as I was expecting. Yee! The sloth demon, huh? Yeah, my tank skills are not very good. Alright, well, we lived. Okay, gun. Where are my other guns? Down. I am pressing Y. Beep! The black market just shows up? That's pretty sweet. Is gonna go ahead. Oh, hello. Chaos parachute. 5 grand. Ooh, do I want this? Revolver. One long arm, 2 sidearms. Eagle smug. Fuck it.
Yeah.
Boop. Oh man, he just like gives me a little package.
Earlier reports that the terrorists who call themselves the ULR boys
Skull Parachute
today turned out to be false, says a spokeman for the Panawan Nuclear Fission Research Group. There was no gunfire, he claims. It was only some engines backfiring.
Engines backfiring and those loud explosions, huh?
Get in here, Scorpio.
What? Alright, let's go for a ride. Where to? Who cares? This road goes this direction. Yeah, not like I actually just like straight up can't take messages in the middle of a street. Oh boy. Unless somebody like texts me to be like, here's a really important thing. Oh. Oh, we're in trouble. Oh dear. Oh, that poor guy. Sorry. It's getting to be nighttime. We're fine. You are okay. We are all okay. That guy just saw his life flash before his eyes. I don't even know where we're going or why. La la la. Whee! Let's see where this road goes. Heat level 1.
Reports of violence in the sector.
In the sector.
Immediately.
Oh, we are going entirely too quickly. Whoops. Excuse me.
By the blood of the ancestors, I love this!
Oh, we are going way, way too fast. We're committed now, though. Ugh. Ah. I'm getting used to driving now. Is that a city? This is seriously crazy. You can actually just, like, drive between... Whoa! Oh, wow. That guy dead. 100% dead. Oh, shit. I'm gonna get the hell out of here. Sorry. I'll be needing this. Sorry. 1,000 apologies. Wah! Oh man, I am a good driver, I tell you what. There's a guy with a shotgun. It's a gun that fires shots. We must get away! Uh-oh. Oh, this is not going well. Come on, get out! Okay. Here we go. Oh, Jesus. The handling is so slippery! Just drive straight, please! Uh-oh. I feel like I should get out. Oh, I see what you mean. Oh, what's this place? You just keep going like that, huh?
Fire! Fire!
Come up and get me, why don't you? I need some bullets. Why? Oh, I don't have ammo for anything. That's unfortunate. Let's see what the situation
I'm
is.
Going around.
These guys. So, no bullets. Middle of the night in some stranger's house. What are our options?
Going out of the thing.
Wait.
Move out, my team.
Flimsy table. Shit. No.
Let's finish this.
Whee! Oh boy. I made a mistake. Run away! Wait. Oh shit. That is taking some getting used to. Nope. I keep pushing up, but it's not making me fly. I've not yet mastered the technique of grapple flying. Whee! I suppose we should probably figure out what our mission is, if there is one. I'll hide in this field. Tactical. Okay. Map? Whoops. There we go. Okay. Whoa, that's really big. 38% complete. Oh, wow, there is a lot of stuff we could... Oh, okay, siphoning gas. Sure. We'll set a waypoint to there. Okay, so it's over... 3 kilometers! Let's get her done. Is that a mountain range I need to go over? Wait, let me check the map one more time. Oh, there is actually a road. We'll just hijack a car. It'll be fine. Ah, they're still after me? Come on! Give a guy a break. Excuse me. Oh man, somebody had just finished their last payment on this thing. Whoopsie! There is a road around here somewhere. There it is. Okay, so we ran out of heat. That's good. I was wondering why it wasn't going down. Try not to smash into any pedestrians. Oh no, there's the road. Bonk. Okay. We just have to go this- Oh! I'm on the wrong side of the road. Okay. Now we're obeying the law. Ghost ride the whip. Whoops. You know what? Come on.
Get down! Get off there!
No. You're just gonna have to deal with it. This is a tuk-tuk, isn't it?
What are you doing? Oh my god!
Wow, he does not seem happy about that. And that car? Fucked. Now, it's weird because it says that I can... Oh, I guess I can't climb to anywhere on here. What? Oh, he just runs? You are way more reliable, Tuk-Tuk Man. I am a better driver when I'm ghosting. There's DLC for a tuk-tuk with a cannon. I like how this guy just keeps driving.
Get down! Get off there!
Tuk-tuk boom? That's ridiculous. Okay, let's see if we can find anybody else who's gonna drive us there a little. Is that guy just driving off the road? Ow! Merge right? Wait, do I actually have to take this exit? Doof. Whee! Hello, Godhead. Okay, so it's over there. I missed. Whoopsie! Oh, I lost my way. It's over here, right? Yes, there. Not there, there. There. Ah, I'm pushing up. Or do you mean like down? Because somebody said like if you push up on the parachute, you go further. But the opposite seems to be true. Oh! You said up, but you meant down. Whoever said that. Down on the stick. I can run a kilometer, right? Yeah, that was an important part of the information that I needed to go, or needed to hear. 800 meters. Man, I'm just charging through the jungle. Whee! Gotta push down on the stick. What's the go forward button? Inverted controls? Oh. Yep, do-do-do-do. Ha-ha! I'll just be like Tarzan. Or the Predator, maybe. Predator didn't have a grappling hook. We're almost there. It's on our map. Don't skip leg day with Rico. We run like a kilometer. It is astonishing how large this map is. Wait a second. I had something for this. Here we go. What the hell is that? Is that just like a brassiere flying? Not used to parachute controls. Like, yeah, what's the... I guess there's not really a go-forward button. There we go. That's tricky. Was this it? See ya. Yeah, doof! Hello. Alright, what am I meant to do here? Hello.
We have been stealing government diesel for some time.
Good for you.
I need you to help us find out how much they know about it. Go to each of their research checkpoints, said Ali, and download the info off their computers.
Bye. Okay. Bullet! Give bullet! Gun it, bullet.
That'll come in handy.
Okay, so like, wait. Oh, I have not figured out how this weapon system works. Left, right, down. No, left, right, right. Two sidearms, one long arm. Well, it's all gone anyway, so. Oh, I'm dual wielding now, apparently. Seredu means Chungus? Lipazines. Okay, here we go. Now we have WAP on. Pipeline. Hello, Doctor. Wait, what? Why would you do that? You know, we could have been friends.
Hostile activity in the sector. All units report to location.
In the sector, you say? Sorry, the machine gun fire was maybe not necessarily part of the...
Now, Scorpio, you are getting close. Enemy sighted, all available units advance!
Get over here. B, X, B, Y. Who said that? Or who? Nope. Need more gun.
You can run, but you can't hide.
Whoopsie. That was a mistake. Oh shit! That wasn't what I expected to happen. Tell the others. Oh man, this is the cutest truck in the world. Whee! Alright, where is our next... Wait, I already hacked the laptop. Hang on. Let's go deal with some mission bullshit. And then back to the jumping. And is it done yet?
One down, two to go.
Oh, okay, there we go. Just had to wait.
Okay, move in! We got him!
Do you? You think you have me. You can't catch me. I'm the Gingerbread Man. Whoa, that's... That was a mistake. Here we go. We are using the greatest vehicle known to man. Oh, wow. Damn. That, okay, it's maybe a little top heavy. No, it's fine. It's fine. Here we go. Yeah, no, it's good. It's gonna be great. Okay, here we go. Oh no, oh, we're gonna die. Oh, no, we're alive. It's just maybe a little broken. Okay, you can't catch me. Ram straight, like directly into a tree. Whee! Oh, shit! Holy shit. That... Rest well, you magnificent thing. That... Wow. Okay, that was the thing that happened. What was that thing? It said that I could just deploy my parachute by jumping. Request your backup. Tactical. X, A, B, A. Let's find these chompuses. I'll be right back, honest. Sorry.
Come on,
Okay, that also works, apparently. Where is he driving us? That's not where we're supposed to be, buddy. Excuse me? Alright, back that way. To where... Oh, that was a good flip. We're fine. Everything is fine. Jam! Oh shit. I do want some more, actually. Oh, wait, maybe I don't. You know what? Fuck you guys. Am I still alive? Also, I'm out of, like, health. That thing.
I'm moving in!
I would prefer if you did not move in. Aha! Stopping power is full. Hey! Oh boy. Where did he go? Oh, here he is. Aha! I have bullets now. That guy's lame. Well, that didn't work. Who is calling me? I bet it's Serge. Can't answer in the middle of my stream, sorry. Okay, 2 of 3 done.
Don't let him get away.
Let's finish this next one, and I think that'll be it for today. Or, this week, anyway. Excuse me! See you guys! Okay, over this way. Right into this tree. Fuck. No, it's fine. Right into this tree. Oh, I have no tire. I was wondering what that grinding noise was. That was bad. No, it's fine. This vehicle is still... How many trees am I gonna run into? Come on! Oh, handles like pig. What happened? Are we alive? Yup! Oh, man. This thing handles great, I tell you what. Doof. Hang on. Whoosh! Yay. Now, how come sometimes it will let me go onto the different sides and other times not so much? It's weird. Oopsie. Hello. I'm just gonna hack this conspicuous laptop. Everybody be cool. Shit. No, I need to get help first. Dying. Sure. Turn faster. Still dudes over here. Turn faster. Almost.
the group!
Oh, wow! That guy dead. 100% dead. Anybody left? Oh. See ya. Bye. Anybody else? This guy. Oh. Almost. All right. Let's try actually hacking this laptop. Okay. What? There's more dudes? Stop! Okay. Hacksmanship. YAYX. Okay. So now we just leave it for a minute. In the meantime, let's get some bullets. Bullet. Yeah, there's some undestroyed stuff over here. Whoop, nope. There we go. Stay in Wi-Fi range? Oh, really? That's annoying. Hang on. Alright. We'll just go deal with that. Actually, hang on a sec. Let me deal with these idiots first. Oh, there's a helicopter in here? Okay, I think there's nobody. I'll play with my boom booms whenever I damn well feel like it.
We lost them. We lost
them. Oh, wow. That is really a lot of dudes. And I'm out of grenades. Oh, I see. There's a little bar.
Ha-ha! You please me, Scorpio. You behave like a true Eula.
Neat. Quang. Do 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 do. Can you
extract to a location? Simply select his icon on the PDA.
That guy freaks me out. All right. Where's this chopper? Do I think I'm done? What kind of a question is that? Hang on, I'll be with you guys in a second. I'm just pivoting this extremely slow turret. Oh boy. See ya. Oh, that guy. Had a bad time. Seriously? How are you still in one piece? Whoa! Where's that chopper? There you are. Well, you know what? I would like a chopper. be... Aha! What's the forward button? I don't know how to chopper. Whoopsie! Oh, there's the chopper. Is that one better? Blow up the pipeline? Like, just shoot at it? Oh, this thing? I don't think that works. Oh, wait. It's doing something. Where this guy's shooting at me from. Oh, I got a QTA control panel. Pipeline, you say? Power plant. Village. Settlement. Harbor. I'm not seeing a pipeline mission around here. Maybe next time. I'm sure we'll find it next time. In the meantime... Whee! Is it any platform near it? Oh, I suppose we'll have a look. We do, after all, have this helicopter. Oh. Yay! Let's see. Doof. Oh, that looks like. Oh, sorry guys. Sorry. Wait, there's another one behind me? There's two of them! I can't go high enough. This fucker. Aircraft battle! There we go. This seems risky. Haha! Hello! I can't get in this one. Oof. Yeek. Tactical. Where the hell am I chopped? Oh, there's like three of them? One of them crashed. Hey! Settle down! So how do I deal with this guy? Oh, there we go. A-X. Get out! Alright. And you! X. B! See, I'm used to PlayStation, which is why I keep having to look at the D-pad to figure out what buttons to press. Ugh. See you. Neeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee Doof. Oh, really? Shit. Apparently there are some limits to the, amount of falling damage I can take. Well, I think that's good for today. Thank you all for watching. Next week, I don't know, maybe we'll play more of this, maybe we'll play something else. Who knows? It's exciting. And I'll let you know when we're going to do our next Let's Know, because I do really want to get into Dreadout, because it'll be sweet. But until then, thanks for watching. We don't have anything scheduled tonight, but if somebody else comes on, who knows? It'll be a surprise. But I'll see you next week, if not before, hopefully. Maybe Friday. We'll see. All right. Thank you and good night.